Dramatic video shows police officers with guns drawn around a black sedan that has stopped in front of bollards near the US Capitol. But this police chase is not over.
Oh!
Shots are fired, but the car speeds off. When gunshots were heard, the Capitol was briefly shut down. The car was surrounded and the female driver shot. Her one-year-old daughter was inside and taken to hospital. Police have been searching the registered home of the driver. Officials have said there is no known connection to terrorism, and it appears to be an isolated incident.